Two more Air Force generals have been relieved of duty that oversaw nuclear weapons operations. Back in May, 17 other officers in charge of maintaining nukes were fired. An innocent man was freed this week after serving 19 years for a crime he did not commit. These stories and more occupy the microphone live at 5 right here on The Source.